Let's get some answers from Wayne Nance, President and CEO of Real Life Management.
His attitude is everything, according to you, right?
Well, it's at least 50% of the choice. So when we start focusing on that diet or that budget, we're not focusing really on the attitude of what we eat and why we eat, or the attitude of what we spend or how we spend.
How would you best describe what this three-minute survey is?
It's an attitude at the core.
That's all.
Developed by about 6 years old, and we typically follow the lead of one of our parents in many cases.
It's developed by six years old?
Really?
Yeah. As a matter of fact, the parent you always say you never want to be like?
That's the one you are.
Well, can you wait a minute? Can you change then? If it's instilled by six,
you can't change it.
It's you.
I mean, a zebra doesn't change their stripes.
Well,
they get wider or thinner, but they don't change.
Usually when conflict occurs, it's because we didn't understand the attitude and the needs of the other person. We have to focus on their needs first, not our needs first.
So there's a three-minute survey there. Only takes 3 minutes. I've taken it. So many folks have taken it, and it really helps. It's dead on.